Friends, they might have picked yes, flying turtles. Okay, a long time ago there was a beautiful village in the country. It was a very beautiful village and there were lots of animals lived in the village. There was a beautiful fountain in the village among the other ponds. It was really beautiful and there was a beautiful tortoise lived in the pond. He had lots of friends, so he lived happily. It was dry, so day by day and gradually the pond was dried up. The tortoise was really sad. After some time, two cranes came to the pond. Then the tortoise told to them, "Hello, my dear friends. Please carry me to another pond." Then he was beggared. So the crane was felt sorry and he thought a good day. After next day morning, they came with a wood stick and a crane told to him, "Dear tortoise, you should hold the middle side of the wood stick and we hold both sides of the wood stick." After other crane advised to him again, "Dear tortoise, you don't open your mouth." So the tortoise agreed with them. After some time, they fell over the pond. While they were flying in the sky, there was some child in a playground and they started to laugh at the tortoise. The tortoise was really curious and he was got angry. So he opened his mouth. Then, unfortunately, he fell down and he was dead. So the crane was felt sorry. After, they started their earning again.